8 out of 10 people believe our minimum wage should be increased, and 6 out of 10 people nationally believe it should be $15 an hour. It is embarrassing that our current minimum wage leaves people below the poverty line. Let's work together and increase the minimum wage.